Yeah, just that one pitch to Saltalamacchia that he hit out.
Pitch gets away from the catcher, Saltalamacchia, up against the screen. Springer scores, makes it 2-0, and into second base is Colby Rasmus.
Way to get the runners in. That was a slider just yanked into the dirt. Saltalamacchia gives it his best effort, but really no shot. It went all the way back to the backstop. And I think one of the more interesting numbers for me with Anibal Sanchez is coming into this game, he had 6 walks and already has 1 on the day.